on day one is you're kind of guessing. And now we have figured out that if you're going to do that, why don't we put some rigor around that process? And that rigor is the customer discovery process. How do we test first the customer problem, then the solution? How do we test the product, features, and then test the customer segments? And of course, the way we do this is by building our product with some agile methodology that's iterative and incremental. And so what I thought I